Hello students, a cheerful good morning to all. Today we are going to learn letter S and recognition of letter Y. So take out your book, my book of alphabet, and be ready with your pencil. Students, take out your page number 4646. First, what you have to do, you have to mention the date. And today's date is 26/10/2020. Today we are going to learn letter S. So start writing. First make a small curve and then make a curve. It becomes S. This is capital S and this is small s. S for sun, S for swan, S for soup. S for sun, S for swan, S for soup. Here what is written? Trace and write letter S. So start tracing from the a red dotted line and say S. S. S for swan. This way you have to complete this page. On the next page you can see some dots are there and you have to write on the dots. So start writing from the dotted line and make a small curve and then make a next small curve. S for swan, S for sun, S for soup. This way you have to complete this page. And you here you can see a picture that a sparrow and a squirrel were friends. This is a sparrow and this is a squirrel. They both were friends. Squirrel saw a snake on the sand. Squirrel saw a snake on the sand. Sparrow poured soup on snake. So what the sparrow done? Sparrow poured a soup on the snake. So you can see some pictures related to letter S. That is S for sparrow, S for squirrel, S for snake, S for sand, S for soup. So students, this way you have to color this snake and you have to color this swan also. Thank you. Now take out your book, Early Learner Series, and take out your page number 3535. Now we will see some pictures related to letter Y. Y for yak, Y for yoga, Y for yam, Y for York, Y for Yaj, Y for Yo-Yo, Y for Yarn, Y for Yogurt,